FYT Center is coming to Northern Kentucky and is expected to create about 200 new jobs. Archer Daniels Midland Company will put the IT center in an unoccupied building on the campus of Wild Flavors. ADM recently purchased Wild Flavors. The IT support center will be a hub for the company as it expands globally. It's expected to open late next year. Archer Daniels Midland is an agriculture and food ingredient company.